Hello, civil engineers. My name is Dinesh Kumar Nagori and I am a retired superintendent engineer from Bhabha Atomic Research Center, Mumbai. So friends, recently I am retired from the service and after retirement, मैंने सोचा कि मैंने जो एक्सपीरियंस कंस्ट्रक्शन का इतने साल में लिया है बाबा एटॉमिक रिसर्च सेंटर में वो आप लोगों के साथ शेयर करूं। मेरा जो एम है वो बेसिकली फॉर माय प्रैक्टिसिंग इंजीनियर्स साइट पे जो यंग इंजीनियर्स एंड सुपरवाइजर जो काम करते हैं उनके साथ मेरा एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करना है। ओनली प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस आई विल बी शेयरिंग और साइट पे जो जो डिफिकल्टीज हमको होती है एग्जीक्यूशन में उसको कैसे हम इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं और कहाँ गलतियाँ होती हैं उसको कैसे ठीक कर सकते हैं। तो इस पर्पज से फ्रेंड्स मैंने एक वेबिनार सीरीज वीडियोज का मैं शुरू कर रहा हूँ और उसमें मैं आपको इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स के ऊपर बताऊंगा कहाँ कहाँ गलतियां होती हैं कैसे हमको इम्प्रूव करना चाहिए और वो सब टिप्स दूंगा ताकि आप क्वालिटी कंस्ट्रक्शन साइट पे करवा सकें। अबाउट माय करियर, मैं दोस्तों ग्रेजुएट सिविल इंजीनियर हूँ रविशंकर यूनिवर्सिटी रायपुर से और मेरी जर्नी मैंने शुरू की विद ग्यामन इंडिया लिमिटेड। सो ग्यामन इंडिया लिमिटेड में मुझे एक पोस्टिंग मिली थी कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ ब्रिज, दैट वॉज ए रोड ब्रिज बेसिकली and it was founded on well foundations with pre-stressed concrete girder. So there I learned my basic civil engineering and some little exposure about well foundations and pre-stressing of concrete. Later I joined one of the reputed organization of our country, that is Bhabha Atomic Research Center at Tarapur. So in Tarapur I started my journey again with expansion of a housing colony. And there I was involved in the construction of various category flats, that is type 1A, 2B, 3C, depending on the requirements. And in addition to that, other ancillary facilities like shopping complex, community hall, clubhouse, and then school building construction, roads, drainage, etc., etc. And other services like sewage treatment plant, water supply plant, those things also I was involved. So there also I learnt a lot about construction. Subsequently, I was given the responsibility of construction of few of the nuclear buildings and their related facilities. So nuclear industry, you know, there some typical requirements are there, like earthquake requirements are different, then thick concrete walls are made to take care of shielding of concrete. And then there we use some special type of concrete like heavy concrete, then high performance concrete, chilled concrete, you know, that temperature controlled concrete and those things. So there also I learnt a lot and I have constructed so many buildings at Tarapur. Subsequently, I was transferred to my Mumbai head office position and there in my last fagend of my career, I constructed one pre-engineering building and one super specialty hospital. So this is all about my journey of construction engineer. So during all this period, I have learned so many things and which I would like to share with you. So what I am planning, I will be releasing my videos in two parts. First part, I will be talking about technical things. And then subsequently, I will tell about something about contracts. So in contract also, you know, see, I have handled a contract right value from 1 crore to 100 crore at various positions, of course. So contract, so many difficulties also sometimes we face. As you know, dispute sometimes occur at site. And for dispute resolving, there are provisions of arbitration and then some litigation and all those things. So I also encountered with some of the things in my career. And that let me share with you that I could handle them successfully. So that I will be talking to you about those things in my second part. So friends, I hope this series definitely you will like and this will help you in day-to-day execution. So please like my videos, share it with your friends and subscribe the channel also so that you get the notification of my videos. Thank you.